Territory watching along with us said he felt that that was also uncapped. Which makes us feel better. He is in agreement.
He checks our work for us.
Yes.
But that may be something that he thinks about is taking a deep shot and hoping to get lucky like that on a 50-50 ball.
Second out play action. There, looking. Nice cuts, and Larry down at the 28-yard line. Clay Cromwell in pursuit caught him. It's a nice pickup, and a third down and about two.
Just great coverage on the back end by Navy, trying to go back to that bootleg game. There's just nowhere for him to simply throw the football. Everybody's covered, so he's got to pull this ball down and uses that big athleticism. Get them a nice stable third quarter. This would be the first third down conversion of the game for Air Force,
which is crazy. Yeah, they lead the country. I don't know that they have this one. This is right near the stick. Ramos is the first in the hole for Navy.
If you're Air Force, you gotta go for this if you're short. You just don't have too many opportunities that are down here. There's immediate penetration.
Because you're not going to have the win at your back in the fourth quarter.
And that's what they're doing here. This is fun. There's no other call but to do this. And a great opportunity to Navy to try to get a stop.
A Shark Stratus is the way to go.
And now's the time you can own the Shark Stratus Power Neutrolane with dual clean power men's hair pro and odor neutralizer technology.
The fat and the worst over the system that we've seen them in Java. The one that has failed Java is the worst, and the one that has death, carnage, and horror on the Israeli civilians, that organization, Hamas, will be gone from Gaza so that a better, safer, and more prosperous future can be built for everybody. First and foremost, for Israel, for Israelis who should live in peace in our sovereign country, and also for Gaza.
Amidst all of this, as you well know, Senator,
concerning look there at the north part of what could be potentially down the road. Chief International Correspondent Steve Harrigan, thank you.
Somalia is no longer waits and watches for Israel to launch its ground invasion of Gaza. Up next, we'll talk to a member of the Israeli Defense Forces. He is on the front line on what we all can next expect.
Personalized financial advice from Ameriprise can do more than help you reach your goals.
I can make this work.
It can help you reach them with confidence. No wonder more than 9 out of 10 of our clients are likely to get.